Good morning, dear students. Welcome to our computer class. Today we can start our new lesson, MS Paint. We can study how to draw pictures used in paint using computer. Paint is a drawing program. MS Paint is a drawing program that allows the user to draw and color pictures in paint. We use paint for drawing in computer. MS Paint is an application software. We already studied that application software. It is used for a particular purpose. It is an MS Paint. Paint is also an application software. It is used for drawing and coloring pictures. We can use paint for drawing and coloring. Okay, then what are the advantages of paint?
The advantages of paint are: it is very simple to use. For using paint, it is very easy. Then second one, it has every tool needed for graphic editing. The tools of MS Paint, we use it for graphic editing. The next one, it has all the colors you need to edit a picture. So many colors, we can need that colors for editing pictures. Then next one, different styles of writing. Styles of writing we can use in paint. These are the advantages of paint.
Then now we can see how we can open paint. Enganeyana paint open cheyane nokka.
We can see how we can open paint. Click on start. Nammal first click on start il click cheyga. When we click the start, sometimes we can see paint here. Otherwise, if paint is not there, click on all program. Then accessories. Click the accessories. From here we can take a paint. See, paint is here. Click paint. When we click the paint, we can open that paint screen. This is the paint screen. Okay. One more time I will show that. Click on start button. Click on paint. Otherwise, all program. Accessories, paint. Click start, all program, accessories, paint. Okay, when we open paint, we can get the paint screen. In this paint screen, some screen elements are there. Topmost bar, you know that title bar. Then some color palette and toolbox is there. Toolbox and color palette is there. Okay, that will be study next class. Today we can see how we can open. Click on start button, all program, accessories, paint. Know how we can open? Start, all program, accessories and paint. When we open the paint screen, we can see the toolbox and the color palette or color box. Different varieties of colors are there. So many colors are there. Then so many tools also there. That all we can study next class. Okay, then today we can wind up our class. Thank you.